Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move?
The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do.
Warning. I detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Lifeboat beacon over the next hill. You should check to see if there are any survivors.
We could use your help, sir.
God, Master Chief. I thought we were in real trouble.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over the town. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were good.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here until evac arrives.
Heads up! I got a Covenant dropship heading in! Over here!
There it is!
Let's go!
Found him!
Why don't we wait for backup?
No.
19. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Fohammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Fohammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, I'm gonna go right on top of them.
Fohammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie T, warthog deployed. Saddle up then, give them hell.
Roger, Fohammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fohammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
All right, lady. Volunteer, step up on the double. The rest of you get to the dropship.
Sure thing. Oh yeah!
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must be. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. You should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief? I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
What the?
Roger that. Stay on target. Take that. Keep it up.
What the?
Structures before we leave.
Roger that. Marines! Assemble for evac! Pronto!
Another here!
There it is!
Back me up! That got him. Where'd he go?
Does anybody...
That was me, my bad.
We're all gonna die!
Echo 419 to Cortana, come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Of the structure.
Ooh. Come on, floor it!
I knew there was one on board.
There's one! Whoa! Back me up!
Ow! Heads up! Here comes more!
I see him! Give me an angle!
Got him! What the? Ow, man! Over here!
Roger that!
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed. What's wrong?
Have that for you! Ha-ha! There's no stopping me!
traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.